Here's the poor car.
What was this supposed to be?
70s Impala, no more.
Is this supposed to be a wagon?
Keep in mind, this was a very rusty car to start out with.
Is this supposed to be a wagon or a
horse? Half of the frame was completely missing off the back end, if not more. Bumper got crushed, everything is flattened on this thing. Parts of it are literally falling off when you're driving. The back end was just decaying.
That's not what comes
from. Yes, it is.
That is solid metal.
I'll go to freaking Base's truck and get me a set of wire cutters or something.
That's what's left of the back frame, half missing there. All the back bumper, drug along the whole time. The back bumper's still fine. Nothing broke on that. I guess that's usual. Both back tires are good. Car still runs and drives. Front tire blew out. That one's doubled. Front bumper's pretty much junk. Pull it right off the mounts. Put this one down there. Stick with the inside here. Radiator. Fan ate the radiator pretty much. Just how rusty it is.
Yeah. Hey.
Just snapped the whole frame right off.
Wow.
The trunk is still attached to the back bumper. Wow.
I want to drive it.
Wow. I really had no idea it was that bad, but I knew it was rusty. Just didn't that much of the frame was missing.
Well, it didn't move that right here, did it?
No, look. Look what the bumper did.
What? It broke off, didn't it?
Yeah.
The bumper broke off both sides of the frame. Huh. It snapped off and shoved up.
Oh,
this side's
cut. Are you videotaping the thing? You're the one videotaping it?
Yes.
Are you videotaping me right now?
Yes, I am.
No.
Yeah.
Yes, huh?
If you can back up, might be best to go around.
You're the one that gets the...
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Look out. Alright, see if we can drive it up on the trailer still.
We're good.
Motor's still good. Transmission's still good.
If we get it on the trailer, we sure give it a try.
If you get it on the trailer, I'll get the gator thing for you.
There you go.
Yeah, still runs good.
It'll move.
Something's sparking.
Oh, my freaking wire touched the shifter.
Huh? It's just smoking. Is the radiator completely drained?
Oh, yeah.
What a piece of crap. one side, completely loose. Or that.
Hey, he's gonna get you!
We'll have to push it up on the trailer, I guess. Attempting to get it on the trailer. It would start and run, but it just didn't go. Didn't have enough power to keep moving. Motor ran fine, but the wheels just weren't getting enough grip. We're not sure if it's gonna fit underneath the tire rack, though. They don't care. They're just gonna push it in anyways.
You want back up? Hold the brake.
Almost on, a little bit to go. This fits. Long live the Impala.